It's got to be on. Thank you so much for being here. We are the Jazz Ensemble from Houston High School, and welcome to the Houston High School Band 2022 Holiday Concert. Thank you so much. That last tune was Good King Wenceslas, arranged by Memphis's own Dr. Jack Cooper, the director of jazz studies at the University of Memphis. And on that tune, we featured a number of players in the band. Kate Boston played tenor saxophone. Yeah. William Randolph played the trombone for you. Harry Ferguson on the trumpet. And McKinley Carradine playing the piano. We're really lucky to have a number of really talented students. And for this next tune, I'd like to bring out a student that we've had as a member of this ensemble for the last 2 or 3 years. She first came to us, she wasn't a band kid. She took a music theory class. And when we told her you have to do an ensemble as well, she said, well, can I do jazz band? And we're like, I don't know, can you do jazz band? And she decided she was going to sing with us. And we're really lucky to have her. This next tune, when we were trying to decide what to do, this next tune isn't necessarily a holiday standard, but don't worry about that because we've got Walker Harrington on the sleigh bells. And as we all know, all you have to do is add sleigh bells to any tune and it's instantly a holiday classic. So without further ado, we're gonna bring out Miss Riley Brannon, and this is Time After Time.
Time after sometimes.
Riley Brannon. Thank you so much. We'll get to hear a little more from Riley in a little bit. We're really lucky to have a number of folks that contribute their time and energy to not just this ensemble, but all of our ensembles. But I do want to recognize a few of these folks right now. He's an alumnus, he used to go here. He plays alto saxophone. He's the lead alto saxophone in the Southern Comfort Jazz Orchestra at the University of Memphis. And he's been really, really helpful this year helping us out. Please recognize Mr. Sam Lumsden on the alto saxophone. Playing trombone back here who just started playing trombone pretty recently but does a really great job of it, Mr. Sean Youngkin. We all know him, we all love him, we couldn't do this without him, Mr. Dave Wolschlegel. And my dear, dear friend, and just, I can't say enough wonderful things about him, I love him, I'm so glad he's here playing with the band right now, Mr. Matt Taylor. So if you're anything like me, if you're anything like the folks in my family, you can't think about jazz without thinking about Gustav Holst. That's a band nerd joke. You're welcome. I got 3 degrees to tell you that joke. This next arrangement is a really nice arrangement of a Gustav Holst piece of music. This is our take on In the Bleak Midwinter. Thank you. In the Bleak Midwinter, and that featured Sam Gilbert on the tenor saxophone. Winning the award for squeezing the most, just the most amount of quotes a single person can squeeze into 16 measures, McKinley Carradine. There's actually a door prize if you can name all of them after the concert. See Mr. Taylor about that. And then Sam Lumsden playing the alto saxophone. I have to say about this band, I can't tell you how proud I am of these young musicians. I know that they every day get to hear how frustrated I am when it doesn't go well, and they probably don't know this, but I love them. I'm so proud of this group. They've come so far, and I'm really excited to finish out this concert, our portion of this concert, and we've been invited to play a holiday party on Thursday night. We're excited to go play for some folks there, and if you know anybody who needs a jazz band, we don't cost much, but we eat a lot. So please let us know. The last tune that we're gonna play is gonna feature Ms. Riley Brannon once again. Let's go ahead and bring her out now, and we're gonna play Silver Bells.
Sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers take home all their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, hear the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all this bustle, you'll hear silver bells. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
the jazz ensemble from Houston High School. We're going to do a very quick set change, and we're going to bring the symphonic band up here. Please be patient with us while we take care of that, and we'll be right back. Mr. Taylor and I have been really lucky to have fantastic student teachers over the years, and our current student teacher is maybe the best of them all. He is an alumni of the program of Houston High School. He is about to be a graduate of the University of Memphis. It has been my pleasure to be able to work with him, not just this year. He's been a part of this program ever since I arrived here, and obviously before. We are thrilled to have Mr. Sean Youngkin with us this year. Mr. Sean Youngkin, there he is. Let's give him a round of applause. Mr. Youngkin is going to conduct and perform with the ensemble one of our favorite holiday traditions. It is our wish for you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We're gonna do one more stage switch. While we're waiting for the symphonic band to make their way to the chairs and the wind ensemble to come up, I wanted to take this opportunity and thank and welcome any members of the school board who are here tonight. I know some of them are related to some of the performers, so I know some of you have to be here, but we're really thrilled to have such fantastic, supportive school board members. It's been wonderful. I also want to welcome any district administration, and then obviously our school administrators. Again, I know some of you are related to us, and thanks for coming anyway. The next person I want to bring up is somebody that we could not do any of this without. She has been a part of this, again, a part of this program far longer than I have, and I'm so thankful for her every day. Just yesterday, I remembered something, and I texted her, and I was like, can you just make this really difficult thing happen? And she texted me back today and said, it's all taken care of. It's all good. And we are so thrilled to have her. I want to welcome Miss Allison Coons to the stage. Just push your way through.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, it's on. Oh, there's lights. I'm part of the band tonight. Okay. They don't want me, I promise you. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to what is probably my favorite night of the year. I love the spring concert, but I'm a Christmas fan, so I absolutely love this night, and there is no better way in my mind to ring in the holidays than to be here with these talented kids, listening to their amazing music, and thank you again for coming. I know that we are all so very proud of every kid up here, especially proud of mine and the one that I had that graduated in 2019. Like Mr. Hagen said, I have Dr. Hagen. He is Dr. Hagen now, I'm sorry. I have been a part of this program for about 12 years now, and I absolutely love everything about the Houston Band and everything that it stands for and all of the great gifts that it gives to our kids. And that could not happen without the amazing support and investment that our band directors give to these kids. I don't know that everybody really realizes the amount of time and effort that they put into this program far beyond the time that they are in the classroom with our kids during the day or even out on the football field, band camp. It goes so far beyond that. They eat, sleep, and breathe this for the grace of our children. And that's very comforting to me. I know that our kids are in great hands with these guys. And every year, the band boosters, along with parents, we try to provide these guys with a little bit of extra holiday cheer to thank them for the amazing work that they do and the investment that they pour into our children every day. So I would like to present both Mr. Taylor and Dr. Hagen with a little holiday cheer on behalf of the parents. They can come get it when they want to, because they're a little busy, I understand. And along with that, I don't know if y'all noticed the ornaments that we have been selling. Well, we did ornaments for them too, so they have some little holiday ornaments to go with that. And I did have some folks ask at the beginning of the concert out there if you could still get them, and guess what? If you would like an ornament and you did not have an opportunity to pre-order one, we're going to reopen that registration form tomorrow. I will be sending out another email with a link to the form. It's going to be open through midnight this Friday. So if you missed your chance to get one of these amazing personalized or non-personalized fun 2022-2023 Houston Band Christmas or holiday ornaments, please, you have another opportunity. So please take advantage of that, and we will make sure that they get delivered to the school and back with your children. They'll come home sometime next week. So along with that, if you, I have to do my job. I got to get up here, and you know, anybody who would like to continue to contribute to the amazing efforts of the Houston Band, we are always, always grateful for any donations to the band. I know that everyone understands that every dollar you donate to the band goes right into this program for these kids and allows them to be able to, participate in all these wonderful competitions and be a part of this great group. So there's a little Christmas tree box out there. If you feel inclined to put something in the Christmas tree box, we will be happy to accept that, and thank you very much. So once again, if you want an ornament, I will open that link, and we'll be sending that out again. And I do have happies for these wonderful gentlemen, and I would like to say that this gentleman right here, he will be sorely missed. So, thank you for all of your. I'm trying to give him a hug.
Okay.
So, I'm not going to get all sentimental because he's still got work to do, but. You have been an amazing asset to this program for the past several years, and we wish you well in your new journey. So I'm going to give you all this, but not my notes, because I can't get up and speak.
I'll make sure he gets that.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, you will. Okay. Mary?
Thank you, Allison. I'll make sure he gets that. Thank you so much for coming tonight. I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Taylor and the Wind Ensemble. And again, thank you so much for being.
Thank you.
this was a moment that made me feel old. This next student is from Home Alone. I'm sure all of you have seen that. It was literally about 2 weeks ago, I think we put this one in the program, and I asked the band, who's saying Home Alone and less than half of them? So parents, say no. This is somewhere in my memory from Home Alone. It's a book by John Williams, arranged by John Moss. Thank you.
Thank you.
wonderful young students. Let's give the jazz band students one more round of applause.
Thank you.